Falcon Fanatics out in full force at the Berry Center. What a scene in the first. Tompkins, Jamal Bienemy to Christian Scholin. He puts it in. Falcons up 14-6 for Taylor. Joe Ogunbanjo walks up, hits a three. Nothing but net. The Lions looking for more. Bienemy, though, steals it. Passes it up to C.J. Washington for the easy layup. He had 20 for the game. Here's Taylor keeping it tight. Victor Hire sinks a three. Tompkins up 20-16 after one. In the second, Washington drives, hits Bienemy in the corner, wide open, and he knocks it down. 28-24, Tompkins. Bienemy on defense, the long wingspan, pokes it away, and then the nice layup. Great ball movement here by the Lions. They swing it out to Ihire. He likes that spot right there and hits a three. In the third now, Washington with an offensive rebound up to Bienemy. The three is good. Falcons up 39-27. Then Washington finds a cutting Bienemy for the two, 44-29. Late in the game, some icing on the cake. Drake Dusek, he loves that spot in the corner. He hits it, and the Tompkins Falcons celebrate. They jump for joy. Great celebration. They advance the state for the first time, 60-43 the final.